So, should you start a podcast? I have no fucking idea if you should, but I'm going to. I'm going to tell you why. You know, I've been thinking about this quite some time, so it's not something just randomly I decided to do, but I wanted another outlet of distributing content. I mean, there's a lot of content that I push out on YouTube, Facebook, Instagram, so forth, but it's a lot, you know, there's a lot of stuff that I don't push out that I have a lot of experience in. For instance, like dating in 2018 sucks. I mean, those in a relationship or been in a long-term relationship, dating has completely changed because of social media, and I'm going to get into that maybe in the podcast, but it's not going to be about dating. It's going to be about a lot of random stuff, and I'm going to have a lot of fun with it because I'm going to do it with my roommate and Desi, entrepreneur. Again, if you haven't seen the other vlogs, he's an entrepreneur, founder of Sweetberry Bowls, and it's going to be more of an open dialogue. You know, it could be random topics, whatever that we think that's going to provide value to the audience. The podcast is going to be called...
This is episode one of Business Beer and Bros.
I think it's going to be a lot of fun. We're also going to open up to other entrepreneurs and interview them. Similar to like how, like, you know, Joe Rogan does it.
People can feel sorry for themselves. They can say they can't do it. They don't have the energy. They're too beat up. That's bullshit. There's always something you can do.
But we're not Joe Rogan. Can't compete with that guy. I heard he's a beast. I haven't heard, I only listened to one of his podcasts, but he sounds like a pretty dope dude. I mean, the guy has, what, 90 million subscribers? I don't know. I'll point the number there because I don't know the facts. So, more to that to come because I may not go all in, even though I love going all in. I'm gonna try it out, see if I'm good at it, because you never know. Plus, on top of that, I run a creative ad agency. I understand the value of a podcast. I do recommend it to some of my clientele. However, without getting my hands dirty on it, I don't like pushing something without actually doing it hands-on myself. So that's what we're gonna do. Plus, let's be honest, majority of us have headphones on and we're always listening to something. We're not always watching something, especially if we're on the go. We want to be listening to something, so it could be other music, which is usually in my ears, or sometimes it could be something intellectual or something that you could relate to, such as a podcast. I mean, when I was growing up, I remember Howard Stern was always the most popular thing, and people love listening to him. Maybe we could be the next Howard Stern. So should you start a podcast? Maybe. Well, you'll never know if you don't try, right? By the way, it is freaking hot. And if you ever want to try setting up a podcast, let me tell you, it is freaking hard. I finally set it up a little bit yesterday.
I think we're good to start.
Yes.
They're recording.
You guys look mad professional right now.
I do. We're obviously gonna get a new table for it and stuff. So right now I just wanna give it a try. I realized last night I had a missing cable, just got the cable, and hopefully we do our first one tonight.
My missing pieces. For the podcast.
Yeah, we'll see how that goes. All right, ciao, peace. This is why I love New York City. There's always something to do and show on video.